My name is Þórarinn Eymundsson. I grew up and was born here in Skagafjörður on a farm called Sörbær. I went to Hólar and took all the education there. I also have FT, Trainer's Master degree. Now I live here in Sörbær. I live here together with my wife and three children. My whole family is related to horses, or more or less, especially my daughters, born 2005, and then another one born 2010. They love the horses, they are riding, and I'm trying to help them. And I have a stable here with 25 horses, approximately. Many of the best horses in Iceland, and also I work here mainly as training horses, giving lessons in between here in Iceland or in Europe. And then I also have a part-time job in Hólar University as a riding teacher there. In 2007, I became a double world champion on Kraftur frá Bringu, one of my favorite horse and maybe the horse best known with my name. I won the 5-gate and the combination, and then second place in T1. So it was one of the best moments in my career. I've been breeding horses more or less my whole life, getting like 3 to 5 foals every year, and some of them have done really well. It's really nice when they become a competition horses or score well in a breeding evaluation, but most of all it's just important that they are enjoyable for the rider, that they are fun to train and ride. The most important thing for me when I am teaching is try to find out how can they become better together, the rider and his horse.